Hello everyone, and if you remember from last episode, I completely had no clue how to pass. So maybe, just maybe, I may or may not have googled it. And now I know it's good.
By the order of the Revolutionary Tribunal, this cowardly maggot has been sentenced to death.
I was just trying to outflank them, that's all.
Down there, there's a break in the rails, you see it? If you follow me,
you're lying, you piece of crap. This is for your treason.
I'm telling the truth. I swear to God, I'm going to have to defend myself. Send a man down to check it. Please, sir. I've got a wife and a son.
Just look at this shit. Such a mess. Sergeyko, go check it for the truth.
Just gotta wait for both these guys to walk past. This is what I didn't get. I thought we had to go up there. So no, that's not what we're supposed to do. I think we're supposed to wait for this guy to pass too. Here, let's go over here. Here. You know what? Shush. I know what I'm doing. This is pretty much just parkour. I can't do parkour. Alright, no, we'll get this. Bet you like 9 out of 10 this video is gonna be named something. It's either gonna be Frontline like it's supposed to be named, or it's gonna be I Can't Do Parkour. And the reason I'm using the pistol is because of how little of the screen it takes up. I'm supposed to jump on that? No, I'm supposed to follow this. So yeah, the only thing I doodled was what to do where I was. I didn't know exactly what I was doing. And that guy talked about it. That was actually hidden night vision goggles. Back that way. That I don't have. Please. Wait, this is the hydraulic rifle. Yeah, no, I'm not picking that up. I had that for a while. It's a cool gun, but it's... Oh, well, I feel like it's not as good as the AK. But then again, I might get rid of this revolver. Well, I'm hoping there's a save point soon. Yeah, it's the Germans. Alright. Not the Germans, the Nazis. Oh, this is the way we're supposed to go. I'm gonna be honest, I think we're supposed to do something with that grate. I just don't know. I should have figured that out. Oh, great. That's really like losing a lot of my HP suddenly without me realizing it. So I think we're actually supposed to. I don't know. It's. There's a gun here that has something about a rafter. And this really does not seem like the way. And I missed the jump. Let me double check this is where I'm supposed to be. Because honestly, I don't know for this level. This level is a lot of... seems to be a lot of careful movement. So I'm not historically good at it. So that checkpoint is here. Cross over here. Or are we not supposed to cross over here? Oh, wait a minute. So, toy I'm watching. Person got to the med bay. Off the side onto this flat thing. I'm gonna believe them. No. It's not, I have a checkpoint, so. Okay, this way.
There was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
No problem. Yeah, Did I?
Hey, looks like this. Why the hell? Who goes there?
Why are we going here? It's not a place that's friendly to us. Oh, were you serious? Why is there a car? Why is there a car? Why are we going to the right?
Thank you, comrade. I heard there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
be getting at this soon, Garfield.
Fuck!
fucking freak! Thank you, comrade. I heard there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
Seems like something.